government has committed treason against you. Will you sit and watch while your freedoms are taken away, or will you walk out your door and fight for your rights? The choice is yours. The latter is best. Are over. Real revolution is here. The former United States government shall be destroyed. Official act of business in 2011, President Barack Obama signed the National Defense Authorization Act from his vacation rental in Kailua, Hawaii. In a statement, the president said he did so with reservations about key provisions in the law, including a controversial component that would allow the military to indefinitely detain terrorist suspects, including American citizens arrested in the United States, without charge. The president defended his action, writing that he signed the act, chiefly because it authorizes funding for the defense of the United States and its interests abroad.